Hello, my name is Cream and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 with after the end mod as Empire of California. So let's continue with our game. And finally, our adventurer appeared with his army. He's suffering attrition, that's great. So this army you can merge together. And reinforcements are still heading to Descanso. You'll arrive in October 10th. Oh, our adventurer is fighting someone. Who are you? I think you are our vassal. Yeah, Mojave. So our vassal needs help. Imperial, not enough supplies. So our vassal is gonna lose. So you will arrive into Imperial in December 1st. Okay, you dismiss. And we have another army. Dismiss. Okay, you will arrive in end of November. So let's wait until November 29th. Great, now everyone. You know, no, one army. You can head to Imperial. Let's kill your army. Oh, and this army doesn't have any commander. So Carlos, this is your army. Tom, left flank. Herman, you are leading this army. And Fred, you can lead left flank of this army. Okay, no problem. We are winning. Their left flank is almost gone. Right flank also is gone already. Yep, another glorious victory, but just for 45% war score. So where are you running? Descanso. No, to Ahve Nieva. So let's go there too. This army will hunt them down. Flag stuff. Oh, we have another son, Lloyd. Oh, and two sons. Great. So Grand Staircase is your next destination. Okay, will you stop in Grand Staircase or nope? You are running to Canyon Lands. Anyway, 1,000 ducats. I think it's time to build some stuff. Castle walls. Yeah, you stopped in Canyon Lands. Once again, Castle Walls, Nephi. Velodrome. So we will have river crossing penalty, but no problem, we have twice as many men. We are gonna kill them. Really fast. So, 2,000 men of their men are dead, 4,800 are remaining. So now you are running to Uintach. We have tons of money, and we have a hospital in Sacramento. We should upgrade that. Yeah, let's upgrade sick house to extended sick house. Okay, after you will get to Uintach, where will you be running? To Yampa. Okay, let's follow you there. So 69% war score, 70. Oh, we are getting picking war score. Nice. Okay, let's hope that after we will fight them again somewhere, Wind River. If you get enough war score to finish this war. Oh, damn it! No one is leading our left flank. Your cousin Phillips is requesting approval to travel with the foreign merchants from across the sea. He will spend several years abroad with their ship, returning home with the knowledge and wealth of the distant exotic lands. I don't care about him. We don't need him in our court. Go, take those gifts and soldiers to ease your travel. Yeah, we can go, we can give him money and soldiers. Overseas merchant. Hellenic, you are a pagan. And you are British. Okay. I thought he was going to Japan, but it seems like he's going to Britain. You would return to court. Yeah, that's interesting. So we need 25% war score, and we did get 47. Nice. So let's finish this war, and you will die in prison. Okay, our armies, you return to Sacramento. You arrived in my court. I have no idea who are you. Who you are? Oh, you are this guy's son. You hate me. Why? And you have claim on county of Mazatlan, and we want that county. Mostly because of this coat of arms. So, where are you hiding? It's you. I'm gonna dementor his conversion. Then you can stay. And I may even give you some land. Just so we can take county of Mazatlan. How strong are you? 4,000 men. So not a problem. Oh, and we're going to be neighbor with Rio Bravo. Yep, let's do that. You are seriously ambitious? Why you hate me? Demanded conversion, known murderer, both ambitious, leech is stubborn, and foreigner. No problem. You will be a new count of Fish Lake. So Sonora, you are in. Oh, you are not in the defensive pact. It's not like it matters since he was always the only one in defensive pact from his region. Baka, anyone, any man who has claims? No. Well, except Weiler. And our sister, but she has wrong religion, so she doesn't want to return. What if I'm gonna send you a gift? It will help? It won't help. Damn it. So, Sonora, you have 4,000 men. So let's... Oh, we cannot declare war on you because... Oh, we have raised armies. Yeah, we have to wait until our armies will return. The men in black are destroyed. The men in black are no more. As their fortress and mountain hideouts burn, the last members of one sphere agency are hunted like animals and cut down without mercy or compassion when found. Their legacy now survives only in the legends and stories spawned from their exploits. Your culture was Beltway, your religion Americanist. Finally, you are almost home, April 10th. Yep, and let's dismiss everyone. We need a lot of retinue to reinforce. So you had to blight. So Sonora, you are at war with my vassal, Comanche Conquest of Sierra Vista. You are not my vassal, but this guy is. So let's help him. Seriously, you are against that? invasion for that we don't have enough karma. Well, it's not like and council would not allow that. Council, what's happening with you? You are owning favor to Genevieve. Genevieve. To me, Genevieve. And Genevieve. Genevieve, it seems like you must disappear from our council. You are powerful vassal, that's true, but you are a woman, so you are not expected to be on council. So get out. Now, they should be voting in our favor. And Genevieve. Can I take your title? I cannot. Well, I can, but you would not give me you would not give the title to me voluntarily. And those guys would not like it. Okay, we can wait until you die. No problem. I don't think you will be a problem. So, Sonora, let's attack you. And you are still voting against? Why? Enemies too weak. You know what? Let's request council support. You are saying no. What about you? You are saying no. What about you? No? Yes. Yes? And Herman? No. We don't need you. Okay, we have three people who will support us. And that's enough. We have 4 votes out of 4 votes, and since we are ruler, our vote is a little bit stronger, a little bit better than our vassals' votes. So, laws. Do you want to change something? Yeah, definitely. We want regulated inheritance. This won't repeat again. We still have to retake Lee. Well, we don't have to. We have to kill this guy. Then we're gonna take his land or his kingdom. And Lee will come with that. And why are you not dead yet? Oh yeah, we are still trying to kill you. Okay, can we invite someone else? Yes, we can. Yeah, so let's change this law and let's attack Sonora for County of Mazatlan. You have to 4,000 men. Yeah, 4,000 men. Let's raise our personal levies and we can raise some levies down here. Socal, Tijuana, Arizona. Verdu and Navajo land. And our personal levies. So I want you to meet in Blight. And that means, how many men do we have? Or we gonna have in this war? 8,000. Yeah, that's gonna be enough. So Kal, what's happening with your war? Are you winning? No, it's not so cold. It's Mojave. The second Mojavean Holy War for Altar. You are kinda winning, but you could use our hell. If killing this army. Okay, this army will arrive. It's getting closer. October 4th. So, okay, this army arrived. You will arrive in October 21st. You, October 31st. Okay, let's wait until that, until end of November, end of October. And let's go to Plutarco. Christopher, you can lead this army. Seriously, war elephant leader. Also, can we get someone better? You have 7. War Elf and Teeter. We don't need you. Oh, Genevieve! You will definitely lead some armies. I would not mind if you would die. Paulina, you can lead armies. And Lord Proprietor Fred. Yeah, you can also lead armies. So, Genevieve, this is your army. Hopefully, maybe you will die. And you will make our life easier. Oh, and you will definitely not be leading any armies. Not yet. First, we want that county you have claims on. Nice! So, Idaho. You are special interest. I don't care about you. Okay, Kurt, you would arrive. You are greedy, gregarious, and we have strong claims, but not zealous. I like that. So you are only one who would come. Great, I'm okay with that. Arrive, invite, you will be special interest. And after we will take that province from Sonara, we will make Kurt Pentluck a king. I have no idea which kingdom you will get. We will see about that. So you are running away. Okay, seriously, we won't catch you in Yuma either. So first we should deal with Phoenix, or this army in Phoenix. Cynthia Armor, our daughter needs education, so, oh, she's genius. So, let's teach you about thrift. Okay, Mojave, are you still fighting? You are not fighting. That's unfortunate. Tucson. A lot of men. Yuma. Oh, not a lot of men are in Yuma. So yeah, let's take Yuma. Rutankar, you have there 700 men. No problem. Let's sort this holding. And another. And this castle, or this church. Okay, let's go to Lucarco. Let's occupy Sonoita. And we have 8,000 men. Seems like we will need to invite more vassals. You guys. You are needed in Yuma, so go there. Our daughter Vanessa needs education. Okay, let's go with humility. Chancellor, you are not doing anything. You can perform statecraft. Spy Master, you can scheme in our capital. Siege of Oxnard. Some raiders. You go deal with those raiders, then you can go to Yuma. Okay, so this army is also going to Yuma. I think you can wait in Imperial. Genevieve is no longer regent for us. Is she dead? Was game. Ansel, you can be. No, Herman, you're gonna be our regent. What's happening with Genevieve? No, she's not dead. She's on pilgrimage. You know that you have intrigue focus, so I don't think you should be in pilgrimage if you have intrigue focus. Now everyone, go to Yuma. And I'm guessing we are, yeah, enemy is getting taking war scores, so we have to get to Mazatlan, or how that province is called. You, Mershugare, and head to Plutarco. And you, Mershugare, and you can also go to Plutarco. Santa Barbara, Salinas, you are once again in war. Some host, Central Valenian Conquest of Santa Barbara. Our vassals is trying to kill you, great. And you, Mershugare, and head to Mazatlan. The enemy of my enemy is my friend. My rival is dead, finally. Life is too short for hate. Christopher, you are leading this army? Nope, Genevieve, you are leading this army. Christopher, you can lead right flank. Okay, and where is enemy army retreating? Another daughter needs education. Okay, let's teach you about stewardship. Ask politely. Yeah, we can ask politely. Oh, we've inherited Kingdom of Sokal. Herman is dead. His son Herman is new Duke of Salton. And I think you can be new Viceroy of Sokal. So how good are you? You are terrible, so you will be our chancellor. Damn it. I wanted him to be advisor. Oh yes, man. Duke of Arizona, you're gonna be our advisor. We can perform Sky Barrier. Let's do that. And we need regent. Genevieve? Nope. Herman, you can be our regent. So our army, we are still going south. Oh, we are ambitious. Awesome. You gain prestige. So where is your army going? This is not your land, you should know that. Mazatlan, supply limit 18,000. Baja, are you fighting with someone? Nope, you have raiders. Any claimants? Nope, no one whom we can invite. Uskar Bridger. Oh, you have this weak claim on this yellow kingdom. Mazatlan. 1300 men are defending Mazatlan. Let's assault this holding. I want this war to be over. As fast as possible. Let's assault another holding, and another, and one more. And now let's focus on his capital, or on Sonora's capital. And it's almost 2850, January 1st. January 1st, 2850, and that's gonna be important date. Because from January 1st, 2850, Brazilians can invade South America from Brazil. It's Brazilians, right? Yeah, Brazilian invasion. It may happen between 2850 and 2875, so now we have 25 years where those guys may disappear. It's not like it matters since we are not that south. Mazatlan will be our southest province if we're gonna be successful. And I think we should be. What are you doing here? Durango. Oh, King of Rio Bravo joined. How big army? You have 12,000 men. That could be a problem. Who died? No, not you. Okay, let's perform Sky Barrier. And let's assault this zoning. I want this war to be over as fast as possible. ninety-eight. Okay, you return home. Let's be honest, right now we are getting ticking war score. Yep, we are getting ticking war score, so in 2 months, hopefully. Around 2 months, this war should be over. 400 men? Any chance you will do invasion or you will assault those holdings? Oh, 100%, great. Dismiss. And Mazatlan is ours. And you are 50 years old and you like me. Okay, this will be a long trip home. We have 1000 ducats. Let's go to Sacramento. Can we build something? Veldrome. Let's upgrade Veldrome and we've spent a lot of money. Sacramento. Also, can we upgrade hospital? We can. For translation house, which will give us technology points, we need 500 ducats. But we are getting only 17. But still, 500 ducats we should get quite soon. August 27th. So let's wait until August 27th, and now let's dismiss everyone. Your cousin's returns. Your cousin Philip has returned from the overseas mercantile adventure. He appears healthy and on the good terms with his shipmates. Philip seems to show greater tolerance of foreign cultures and faiths. The church may frown upon fraternizing with infidels, but a chest of silver and luxury goods your cousin has returned with speak for themselves. So, one of three things will happen. 70% chance we will gain 20 gold. 25% chance we will get 50. 5% chance we will get 271.77 gold. Philip loses Zealous and will gain Gregorius. He will lose Karma, gain gold, and he will gain sympathy for pagans and Christendom. And I like you now. I think you should be... I think you should be Duke of some or Count of something. Enterprise? Yeah, you can be. Nope, Kirk. We have some Kirk, yeah? Kirk will be ruler of Enterprise. Philip, you will be ruler of maybe Monte La Salle. We'll see about that. Yeah, you can get Monte La Salle. Stuart? Oh, we have. Oh, Samuel, you are part of Vassal. And you are great, Stuart. Nice. You'll be useful. You'll be collecting taxes in Sacramento. And it's time to finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.